shave room. JV. Yo, in 2022, folks were doing a lot. There was hella drama with Kanye and Julia Fox. Nah. He had a long year, many questioned his sanity. Meg Markle and Prince Harry resigned from the royal family. Bye. A lot of people had children creating legacies. We all cheered when Rihanna announced a pregnancy. Yay. Riri also went and dropped a new song. Nick Cannon announced his babies all year long. Another one. 50 Cent hanging upside down looking super swole. Ow. Eminem took a knee while up at the Super Bowl. The dumb Dada forgot about Dre. He brought the doctor, Snoop Dogg, Mary and Kendrick. No halftime has been hotter. Yeah. So many people passed. We lost a lot of legends. Bob Saget, there's a full house up in heaven. Erin Jackson, she did it. The first Black female to win gold speed skating at the Olympics. Yeah. Russian forces invaded Ukraine. The baby told Danny Lay's brother to stay in his lane. Dang. They pinned his comment once he got in a fight. Head in the gutter, so much strife over all of them strikes. Brittany Griner got arrested. Russia took our girl. Will Smith delivered the slap heard around the world. Chris got rocked. Everybody's feelings were mixed.
But that was a clear case of...
I guess everybody hates Chris. The drama king passed, R.I.P. K. Slay. Only fans change a game in a major way. Me? I never joined, but shoot, maybe I will. Catch me outside, that baby made 52 mil. Cha-ching. Black China lost in court, Rob said it was extortion. Roe vs. Wade overturned, you cannot get an abortion. Meg Thee Stallion had a sit-down interview with Gayle. YSL took a hit, Thug and Gunna went to jail. Still screaming free Thug, Gunna's time was cut short. Ketanji Brown, first black woman in the Supreme Court. The Wendy Williams show came to an end. Lori Harvey and Michael B. said, let's just be friends. Theft was running rampant, hide your chains and your chunky watch. But nothing scarier than ending up with monkeypox. Beef amongst rappers, we all wondered who was Two-Face. Krishan got a new tooth with a picture of Blueface. Eric Holder found guilty in Nipsey Hussle's death. The marathon continues, Nip was a cut above the rest. Yeah. Jada Young and in trouble, both tragically killed. Student loans canceled, you could throw away them bills. Wait, actually it seems it's on hold. Earth talking about Ashanti is getting mad old. I guess she really was like the lighter to a cigarette. The queen died.
Beyonce?
No, I'm talking about Elizabeth. Oh. But speaking of being that voice of gold, the Renaissance album taught me you won't break my soul. No. Kim left Pete. How long did y'all think it would last? I wonder if he's still gonna keep all of them tats.
Yikes.
Biden did it terrible. Trump said with bravado. Then the FBI raided his property, Mar-a-Lago. Jeez. Destruction rained down with Hurricane Ian hitting Cuba and Florida, starting in the Caribbean. Was a sigh of relief when we could see that it stopped. Senseless violence took a young star, PNB Rock.
Damn.
A brazen someone broke into Pelosi's house. Kanye lost his brand deals, putting his foot in his mouth. It all stemmed from his anti-Semitic tweets. Elon took over Twitter, hate speech tripled in a week. Coolio passed, the world showed his legacy love. Angela Yee spilled her last bit of tea on the Breakfast Club. Nicki snubbed by the Grammys, Barb's went hard for the idol. Genuine with the moves, his little dance went viral. Shaquella Robinson was murdered, her friends did her filthy. Tory Lane's trial came to an end, they found him guilty. Diddy got a lot of girls, how many do we need? If Young Miami leave him, then they'll be begging Carisha, please.
Please.
R. Kelly got sentenced to 30 years in prison. If we talking BDSM, it should never involve children. Balenciaga scandal cannot be explained sensibly. We were glued to the tube for the Dahmer documentary. Ray J versus Kim and Chris, that's one on two. He said Chris leaked the tape, like we ain't new. Ime Udoka cheats on Nia Long, is he dumb or selfish? Got suspended as a coach, now how he supposed to Celtics?
How?
Kyrie suspended for what he posted on the gram. He couldn't play again till he paid 500 grand. Johnny Depp's ex-wife tried to hit him with the slander. All women should be heard, I guess, unless your name is Amber.
Oh.
He wanted a wife, but he lost the chick he wed. How you fumble that bag? She really shit the bed.
Literally.
Good morning America, telling news like they should. It turns out the mornings weren't the only things that were good. Both anchors got suspended. He was cheating on his wife. Apparently, good mornings came after even better nights.
What?
A tragedy. We all needed someone to lean on. When Takeoff was killed, we lost a cultural phenom. 2022 dashed by so quick. Wasn't a single day. Britney Spears ain't flashing. Guess we gotta milk life for all that it's worth.
Yeah.
Roommates, the shade room provided all of the dirt.
They did.
Cause when I do it, yeah, I do it one time. I'll see y'all next year. Your girl, Justina Valentine.